Right, out and about. Gas Motor Show, Suncoast Casino. Sunday. Here's me with Ricardo giving my armbands. And time to roll. Yo. A massive event. This was a Sunday. I believe Saturday was even more packed. Well done to the to Mr. Harry and his team. Massive event. Well organized, might I add. And cars here, there, every fucking way. Old school, new school, muscle cars, supercars. It's what people are there for. I was there for this stall though, the guest of Dan and his trucking. That's Shane, my brother. Check out his Cadbury's truck. Only two trucks on the entire site. Volvo. And check it. We got so excited. It's such a dance. How's this pose? Yo. And then I found myself at this. What do you do when you have these two filling things in here? That's the main stage there. A main arena where the drifting always happening. And here's this guy, Flying Man. Yo. Check him there. Flying it on. But these cars caught my eye. This is Mark 1. This one at Hannaford Wheels. And this Harley Davidson. This beauty over here. And this Chef Boys. I like this vehicle because the boot space, you know, you can pack your tomatoes, your potatoes, you can buy pockets, you know. And then this vehicle here, not only for the restoration, but the sound system. Yo, this thing was, I was so excited. I just started to fucking dance. It was awesome. What a vehicle. And then these guys at Himera, they asked me to spin the wheel to win a prize. Hey, 3 times I'm spinning. Fuck all. They said, try again, 4th time. I fucking lost again. Do you know, you fuck off, man. Wasting my time, man. And then the drop started to flow. And they said, you can't bring your own alcohol on the site. Lucky it wasn't my alcohol. It was somebody else's. And then fans, yeah, there, every fucking way. These people saw me at the Phoenix show, Muslim fan. Can you see that? Look, I'm no guru, but hey, people fucking love me for the right reasons. Check it out. Photos, and more photos. Because I'm well loved, it's my brand. And check it, not only Bali's, check out young fans, man, young ones, and good looking young ones as well. Anyway, check out my poses. I was on a roll. What do you think? Hey, look at that. Yo, I should be on the cover of a magazine or something, sir. What do you guys think? Look at this. Masterpiece. But that was these poses. My best, I think. Hey, but what's happening here? Hey, Caro, where are you? Hey, what's happening, dude? Except, put your seatbelt on or something, man.